Songs from Esther Tanya described exactly what I'm about to see. Everyone at war against everyone else, and it's the same battle on the contract. Much as Hitler did make the buses run on time, I think he got one or two other things wrong, one of which was the manner of his death, about which this song was written. It's called The Final Absolution.
Thank you.
wonder about the idea of heaven, because it's fairly predictable that not many people here tonight will actually give a shit about my dad and my mother. It's not funny, don't laugh. There's one thing you have to face about it. Of all the ideas that evolve or revolve around the idea of heaven, at least nobody dies there. This song's from the Codex Necro, it's called Submission is for the Weak.
Thank you.
too from change is the fact that many of you will probably know local landmarks. So, has anyone here ever heard of Scruffy Murphy's? Strangely enough, you're not watching a multinational funded American band. I'm not saying it for effect. I'm not saying it just because I want you to say, oh my God, I was there. The reason I'm saying it is many of you will have seen a man named there called Keith Whittingham. A great pigeon. This has got nothing to do with brand promotion. I just wanted to say hello to Keith. I doubt he's here, but pass my best wishes on. He was in the video we made for the next song. So have a look on YouTube for it, and you'll see the old fucking there. This is called More of Fire Than Blood. still be the referee, in fact, because he was working in the centre. Oh no, stop, hang on, I got the wrong bat there, sorry. The next song is all about the fact that if someone doesn't jump up here or give someone a nosebleed somewhere about 10 feet in front of us, poor Mr. Michael Kenny here is going to be all upset. So don't sulk all like that, so please.
Thank you. for 9 seconds.